Hi, I'm Tara Heron of Cold Run Jerseys in Salem, Ohio. We're in northeastern Ohio, and this is a dairy partnership between my husband, Jim Heron, and his dad, Dave Heron. We milk 250 registered jerseys, our little brown cows. I'd like to show you what we do here, and welcome to our farm. So this is a freestall barn, and this is where our cows live. A freestall is where the cows can just get up and roam freely from where they're laying down at. It's bedded with sawdust. It gets bedded every day on our farm. We have cow brushes for them to relax and get their back brushed, and they rest like 12 to 15 hours a day. And when they're resting, that's a good thing. They're making lots of milk. They're happy and they're content. In the summer, we open up all of our curtains, let all the air come through, and then we have fans for the cows over top of the feed alley. Cows run really hot. They run like over 100 degrees in body temperature. So when you get all of your curtains closed and all these cows are in here, it gets pretty warm. They stay pretty happy and toasty in the wintertime. We want to make sure that what they're eating and drinking makes good milk. We feed the cows a total mixed ration. You can basically call it a cow casserole. We take all these ingredients and we blend it. We have hay, we have corn. To balance it out, we have a mineral and vitamin mix that our nutritionist came up with to help get the cows everything they need. Our cows eat around 100 pounds a day, and they drink up to 30 to 40 gallons a day, which is about a bathtub full of water. We clean the manure out of here every day, twice a day. It goes to a drain over here, and it pumps out to our lagoon. Our lagoon stores our manure, and we pump that out and spread on our fields as fertilizer when the time's right for it to be recycled. The land, air, and water on our farm are important because I drink the water, I breathe this air. I live here, and my daughters are here, and I care about everybody on the farm as much as I care about my cows and my community. Here we are at our calf hutches. When a cow has a calf, we bring the calf over here for her safety and health and wellness to start here in the hutch. We vaccinate her and we can immediately keep our eye on how she's developing and growing. After the calf leaves the hutch, she comes into this barn. This is a heifer barn. This is from birth to 2 years of age, they're considered a heifer. We try to keep them together with other heifers the same age so they can progress socially with their age group. This is our parlor. The cows come in here every day, twice a day at 4 a.m. and 4 p.m. When the cows come in the parlor, we come down with a solution of iodine and clean the teat end off, and that stimulates her milk production. And then we turn the system on and we attach one at a time. And when that's running, it only takes about 5 minutes or less for our cows to get their milk out. There's a sensor down here that tells us the cow flow has stopped on that milk. It lifts right off of her. And then we go through after she's done with another cleaning solution. Our cows also wear these. These are transponders. It's like a cow Fitbit. It goes around her leg and we have a reader, and it'll read the cow's number up top, and it'll store her weight and shows us how much she's milked and how much time she takes to milk that. All of this information and data from the parlor feeds over to her office, and we can access all of that through our computer. When the milk leaves the cows, it gets pumped over through these lines into the milk house. Milk is at the cow's body temperature, so we're trying to cool that down as fast as possible so we'll preserve its quality and freshness. When our milk gets picked up, it is pumped from this milk tank to a milk hauler truck. And that truck is an insulated truck, taking it to a close by plant where that milk will be made into milk, cheese, butter, ice cream. Every milk hauler pulls a sample on every tank on every farm. And that checks for any antibiotic usage or your temperature if it was off. And that sample will tell him the quality of our milk. In this milk house, we have a cleaning system in place here. We get done milking, we can shut the system down and we switch our lines over to wash so that the system is washed as soon as we're done milking. Our farm is inspected every year, 2 to 3 times a year through the Ohio Department of Ag. We have an inspector come. We never know when he's coming. It's a surprise visit. and he will check for cleanliness and any issues we have in our milking system so that our quality of our milk is always up to par for everybody that's consumed. Milk safety and quality is very important to me because I'm a mom. I have three kids to feed. I want my product for safe for my kids and everybody else's kids. I want it to be the best that's out there, and I take that seriously.